Hello and welcome to Technic Force Tutorials. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create an organization in DoTeam. Let's begin. First, log in to your DoTeam account using your email address and password. If you do not have any organizations yet, you will see this page. You will see two options, create a new organization and check your invites. Click on create a new organization. Type the name of your organization, then select the time zone. Once set, hit Submit. The organization is now created. On the server, you will see that it is on Server 2 of DoTeam. If you want to log in this Server 2, just click on this organization. It will automatically log in the Server 2. The auto login will redirect you to this dashboard. And that's it on how to create a new organization in DoTeam. Thanks for watching and see you on the next one.